You know, sometimes I have mixed feeling about this. On the one hand, this is a great step forward, that people can do things which were totally unrealistic. 10 years ago or 50 years ago, 100 years ago, it was absolutely impossible to have this type of communication. And with communication come inspiration, come innovation, a lot of new things. You know, you have other forms to express yourself and to, you know, to find yourself, to understand where you are. On the other hand, always online means that you lose a lot of your other independence and privacy. You become dependent from this permanent communication flow. And this has the risk that you lose the freedom as soon as you have won it. You reduce yourself, because if you are unable to manage this tremendous flow of communication, so then you are lost in this and you become an object for manipulation. And in so far, you know, this, let's say, immediate this avalanche of information has to be surrounded by better education already from the kindergarten, so that the people understand what does it mean to be always online, not just to be excited, but also to be a little bit skeptical and to make their own choice. That means to push the next generation to be more self-confident or self-critical, will enable them to make the right decision, you know, when they have to be online and when they have to be offline. And this is important to understand this distinction.